welcome back to JeannyTV. So today we are at TAFE Enmore. We are visiting one of Emily's showcases. So she has been working on it all year. I have plopped myself down, I had a sausage sizzle, and now I am just sipping on some OJ. But let's go and take a look around the area. So we have this nice entrance thingamajiggy. Okay, so now we are entering this really massive hallway with all the creations that the TAFE students have seen. And right at the doorway we have Emily's on. Isn't that cool? We get to like go up close and kind of just look at all the details. So this is pretty cool. Like this one's made out of clear tubes. So if you guys have saw the pictures in my Facebook page, these are the exact same ones. These are also awesome. Wait, actually I think there's only two sets. This was the white set and then we have the Vikings. Look at the details.
Lots of pictures now. I don't know what to hold.
This one. One of the videos.
I love this lighting.
What's in here?
Sorry.
It's a movie. Oh, this was the movie that they showed during the showcase. Okay, let's go back out. There's music playing, it's so nice and festive. And this is where they are doing clown makeup. Well, not clown, circus makeup. So that's a full face. And Emily's just doing her face right now. And let's walk over to the bar. So now I will take you guys to, I think it's the ceramics and all the little like pottery designs and all that. I think this is the 3D printing room. There is one happening right now. So it's just printing this shape. And these were the past projects.
This one is flexible so you can...
It's pretty cool. There are other stuff as well. There's some lights. It's pretty awesome. Are you seeing it? And there are some, like, I think furniture right here. So we have a coffee table, we have chairs, the different variations of chairs. And these are the concepts.
They're so talented.
They have a pet holder.
And now we are entering the graphic design class. And they are definitely feeding us well, aren't you, anymore? So, I think they're having a presentation right now.
So I'm sure there's some great work on display here tonight, and I'm looking forward to exploring it. And he is coming in. He says, what strikes me about the course and the students here at Enmore, and I guess it's a reflection of the role of a designer these days in general, is the ability to think and execute across them.
Ma'am, what are you doing to your sister? Oh my god.
She looks really depressed. One is real tears and the other one is fake tears.
This is the real tears because you got black stuff all in her eye. Can you see it? Oh my god. Are you okay? Emily, man, how can we trust you? Are you next?
Probably. I don't want it.
You want to go for someone else?
I'll follow you. Oh my god.